people, what's up? Welcome back to Sari's vlog. Another day, this is Dimple signing in back again with another reaction video. So Sidhu Moosewala, as we all know, is back again with another song, which is Malwa Block. I'm sure he's talking about some part of Punjab from where he belongs. So it's quite interesting and eager to listen to the music video. Of course, the intro was already out a few days back, but then I thought that I wanted to react on the music video when it gets released. So today is the time, people. It sounds very, very interesting, you know, on Sidhu Moosewala. It's like so awesome, man. I think we just need to go directly into the music video and react as soon as possible. And the music is given by Wazir Patel, as we can see, right? So from the album Moose Tape. Yeah, people, let's go. Just outside today, after a long time, my pet is there, Justin. So yeah, people, I think we need to get into the reaction.
Sailish is also here, people. Let's start.
Ooh, Sidhu Moosewala.
Yo. That's interesting, yeah? He's got his own swag, right? See?
ਆਉ ਮੁਲਾਕਾਤ ਕਰਨੀ ਤਾਂ ਪਿਲ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਹੈ ਸ਼ਾਇਰ ਪਾਉਣਾ ਪੱਟਾ ਸਾਰਾ ਦਿਲ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਬੈਠੀ ਜੀਨ ਪਾਵੇ ਤਾਂ ਬਲੈਕ ਲੱਗਣੀ ਜਦ ਰਾਜ ਲਾਵੇ ਗੱਗੂ ਗਲ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਹੋ ਤੱਕ ਕਰਨਾ ਕੀ ਅੜ ਬਲੀਆ
I again, again, killed it, killed it.
Oh god.
Was it in the hood?
Oh shit, man.
Oh, awesome.
Sat Sri Akal ji, main thoda apna Sidhu Moosewala je tuhanu
eh. People, so that was the reaction on Malwa block. We just loved it, no, Sailesh?
Yeah, it was crazy.
Yeah, from the starting of the music itself was like awesome, you know. Hats off to again Sir Sidhu Moosewala for coming up with such a lovely song. It was just a treat to our ears and the eyes as well, you know. The setup was like too good. I don't think so we can rate on this because there's no words to describe so much more about it. It's like just awesome, okay? Yeah, Sailesh, I think
it was awesome, and the swag Sir Sidhu Moosewala has, right? It was unmatched. It was like epic. Whatever he does, I think it turns into gold, right? Even the animals that was used,
yeah,
I think they are famous now.
Now they have become famous, yeah, that's what.
But I think the crux is like, he's talking about the place that he was born, that is Malwa. And we know there is a history attached to Malwa and Punjab, but let's not get into that. But when you're talking about your homeland, the place you are born, I think you have another kind of attachment, and that is showcased in the video, right? So we love every beat of it. He's talking about the jats that resides there, the pind that he was born and brought up. So all in all, I think it's pretty nostalgic when we think about the place that we are born, and it's showcased beautifully, right? And the hip hop that was done was like pure play hip hop from the 90s. The dress that was used was like killer. So we loved every bit of it.
Yeah, and the music and the beat given by Wazir Patel was like awesome, you know?
It was different, right?
It was something different, yeah, really, really.
We loved it.
Yeah.
Maza aa gaya. Maza aa gaya, baaji.
Bahut hi zyada, I mean.
Yeah,
people, so I think if you are new to our channel, do not forget to subscribe, guys. I think you all are watching all our videos, right? If you feel that we are worth your coming and entertaining you
all
guys.
All of you, right?
So
do comment, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.
So.
Thank you.